gets the job done. Sparks exhaust.
So this one, we made it to the devil's elbow. Everybody else pushed out, except for this guy on a four-wheeler. So we're gonna take a trip up here. This is the current day for the elbow. Elbow is a little slick. Kind of the reason why everybody else is like, eh, we don't wanna do this. Adjust the camera for a second. There we go. All right, we're gonna walk up it. The big major rock is gone. So I guess the devil lost his elbow a little bit. This will kind of be the line that he's gonna take. Look at Hood's bootylicious booty there. Yep, all right. I'm gonna cut up this way. Sorry, video. All right. Go down here and catch the first part of it. I think you could get it from right there. We got that first obstacle. I'd say drag his rear end back over this way. All right, we got him reset.
Right there.
This guy right here has got a bigger set of brass than me, at least right now. I'm about to sell my shit. This is the top of the elbow. Obviously, you've seen him come up that side. Most everybody comes up this side. So, you gonna go down it, or you gonna go around it?
We're going around. I've had enough.
All right, he's had enough. Yeah? What you got? What you got? You got any good pictures on there?
Finally found that guy.
It says rolling ready to hit the double black diamond trails. See what's in that wheelbarrow right there? That's this guy. Jesus. All right, y'all. Y'all see those Jeeps behind me? They said we don't want no part of that. Hope y'all enjoy this video. Till next time, peace out.